Williams, linebacker, St. Pius X High School, class 2025.
So we'll scoot back a little. Try it again. That's good right there.
Okay. Anthony Williams, St. Pius X High School, linebacker, class 25.
Still here? Okay. Yep.
You ready?
Yeah. Right. All good?
Yeah. All right.
Yeah,
just kind of project your voice, fellas.
Stand right here in front of the water cow. Name, high school, position, graduate. Right here, nice and loud, right here in front.
Yeah,
front of name, school, position, graduate. Name,
if you can't find that bag of those SD cards.
No,
on the other end,
on the other end.
Joshua Arthur, Dickinson High School, quarterback, class of 2025. Joshua Arthur, Dickinson High School, quarterback, class of 2025.
Hey,
Snowy Booker, nose guard, St. Pius High School, class of 2025.
Be sure to be loud.
Jonathan Washington, Heights High School, cornerback, 2024.
Good.
Parker Newman, Hargrave High School, center, 2027.
Good. Get out of the end zone. Back in the end zone, back there.
Cole Newell, Bowling High School, offensive tackle.
Sorry, can you go one more time?
Cole Newell, Bowling High School, offensive tackle, class 27.
Aiden Newman, Hargrave High School, offensive guard, class 2027.
Hey, make sure you give me a thumbs up before you go.
Make sure to be really loud, guys.
Yeah.
Evangelist
Brandon,
New
Park High School.
Louder.
Manuel Bustamante, Deer Park High School, class 2026, offensive tackle.
Thanks, you go.
You guys got to move the mic? You guys got to move the mic?
Once you get your cleats on and everything, sit on the leash, you'll be going for the profile. The live stream. So name, school, position, grad year. And here's how it needs to be. Nice and slow. A lot of guys doing like this one. Anthony Williams, St. Pius High School. Say your name, pause. School, pause. Position, pause. Grad year, pause.
Okay.
He'll give you the thumbs up if it's good. Are we all good?
Nathan Alvarez, St. Pius X High School. Tight end, class of 2024.
Position, grad year, nice and slow, loud, right there.
My name is Michael Fowler.
My name is Michael Fowler, class of 2025, school of St. Pius, and my outside linebacker.
Wait, hey, did we get your grad year? You said that?
Yeah, 2025. Okay.
Callie Young, Kingwood High School, right guard, 2024.
Mitchell Young, Kingwood High School.
Sorry, can you go one more time?
Yeah. Mitchell Young, Kingwood High School, DN, class of 2026.
Good? Could you give me that?
John David Sanford, class of 2026, go to St. Pius High School.
Play a bit louder.
John David Sanford, play quarterback, class 2026, St. Pius X High School.
Where's your ball at? Real loud, guys.
Yeah. Ronnie Williams, class of 2027, running back.
Louder, please.
Ronnie Williams, class of 2027, running back. Center High School.
Good. Right down. Okay. Next step. Really loud.
Aiden Cruz, class of 2027.
Louder.
Yes, sir. Aiden Cruz, class of 2027. Grand Oaks High School. Left tackle.
Yell, though. Like, they're not going to talk loud.
Aiden Cruz, class of 2027. Grand Oaks High School. Left tackle.
Hey, real quick.
You got a
good
louder.
Football voice. What's your name? Paxton. Paxton Williams. St. Pius X High School. Linebacker. Class 24. I need that loud for you. If you want the coach to know who you are, speak up like you're proud. Say your name. Hit your chest. Let's go.
Paxton McCutcheon. Class of 2026. H-back. Oak Ridge High School.
Nice and loud.
Jaden Kawhi. Middle linebacker, Center High School, class 2024.
Good, that loud, that's perfect, good job.
Jared Hager, quarterback, class of 2027, Soccer Springs High School.
Good, here we go, next up.
Hager, safety.
Louder.
Philip Hager, safety, class of 2025, Cypress Springs High School.
I need louder.
Philip Hager, safety, class of 2025, Cypress Springs High School.
Almost like yelling, guys.
Colton Strive, Flower Bluff High School, class of 2026, quarterback.
Yeah.
Louder. Like a quarterback voice.
Colton Strive, Flower Bluff High School, class of 2026, quarterback.
Next. Main school position, graduate.
Chaz Charlie, Royal High School, safety, class of 2025.
I need louder.
Louder. Chaz Barley, safety, class 2025, Royal High School.
Next.
Christian Renee, receiver.
I need a lot louder.
Christian Renee, wide receiver, class of 2027, St. Pius High School.
Okay, next up, loud, please.
Bale Sparing James.
Nope, that's not loud enough. I'm sitting right here, not getting ready.
Bale Sparing James, 2027.
I need you a lot louder. Sorry.
Bale Sparing James, class 2027, St. Pius High School wide receiver.
Main school position graduate.
Cameron Brown, safety, it's at Cedar High School, class 2024.
Yep. Give you a thumbs up, it's good. Main school position graduate.
Messiah BB.
Louder.
Messiah BB, class of 2027, St. Pius High School.
I'm sorry, louder, please.
Messiah BB, St. Pius High School.
Nope. Louder. Anthony Williams, St. Pius X High School, linebacker, class 25. That's how loud it needs to be. Hold on.
Asai BV, class of 2027, St. Pius receiver.
Next.
Evan Redman, St. Pius is 10th high school, class of 2025, offensive lineman.
Good. Oh, wait. Oh, you're just going by. Okay. You're up. Sorry. All right, right in front of the water. Nice and loud, please.
Corey Hardy, Hitchcock High School.
I need louder.
Corey Hardy, Hitchcock High School. Outside linebacker, class 2026.
Hold on. Next up.
Josh Foreman, running back, Sci Falls High School.
Louder.
Sci Falls High School, class 2026.
Louder, please.
Josh Foreman, Sci Falls High School.
Stop. Guys, listen. Here it is. Say your name. Take a pause. High school pause. Position pause. Right now it's growing together, and like if the coach can't understand it, you get recruited. Say your name. Just take a breath. In your high school, take your position.
Josh Foreman, Sci Falls High School, class 2026, running back.
It needs to be a lot louder. It needs to be a yell.
Josh Foreman, Sci Falls High School, running back, class 2026.
Pause in between.
That's okay. Hold on for a second. We're going to try and move that mic closer.
I'll try my best.
All right.
Do you want me to go out in front and see?
Dragging the mic down?
We're trying to see how close we can get it. You want him to hold it?
Nah, we'll just put it on the table.
Yeah,
Let me go upstairs, let me test it real quick. Sit inside. Hey, be careful. Hey, no liability insurance, sorry. We're not laughing at you, we're laughing with you. While we're laughing at you. Testing it again with the mic. Anthony Williams, St. Pius X High School, linebacker, class 26. Hey, I need you standing like right there.
Right here?
Yeah.
Alright.
Loud.
Drennan Starnes, Centerville High School, class of 24.
Awesome. Good, next.
Christian Wheelwright, Pato High School, 2025, safety.
Louder, please.
Christian Wheelwright, Pato High School, class of 2025, safety.
Next. Name, high school, position, graduate. Name, school, position,
Manny Holmes, class of 2026. I'm a quarterback, and I go to Katie Tompkins.
Next up.
Josh Richard Jr.
Sorry, again.
Josh Richard Jr.
Louder.
Josh Richard Jr., class of 2027.
Nope.
Slot receiver.
Nope. First of all, take a couple steps forward. That's the microphone right there. Pretend like there's 10,000 people here. Say your first name really loud. Let me give you an example, okay? Anthony Williams, St. Pius X High School, DB, class 26. That's how loud he's being. Here we go.
Josh Richard Jr., class of 2027, slot receiver at Cypress Ranch High School.
Good. Next up. Nice and loud, right in front of the microphone there. Right there's good.
Chase Lott.
Louder.
Chase Lott, receiver at Magnolia West High School. Wide receiver, class of 2024.
Name, school, position, grad year. Name, school, position, grad year.
Donovan Samishula, St. Pius 10th High School. Linebacker, class 2027.
Next. Name, school, position, grad year. In any one of them orders. Nice and loud.
Bradley Bonton.
School.
Kingwood Park High School, D-line, class of 2025.
Do it again, real quick.
All right, Bradley Bonton, Kingwood Park High School, defensive lineman, class of 2025.
Name, school, position, grad year.
Aiden Trues.
Not loud enough.
Aiden Trues, Kingwood Park High School, running back, class of 2024. Kellen Husband.
Sorry, can you go one more time?
Okay. Kellen Husband, Cold Spring Oakhurst, defensive line, class of 27.
Can I get you a little louder?
Louder.
Kellen Husband, Cold Spring Oakhurst, class of 27, defensive line.
Hey, parents, can I get you guys over in the V section over here, please? That's all production over there. We don't want to mess with that for the college coaches, please. Thank you. Grad year, nice, back up a little bit, right there, and it's back right in front of the camera, loud.
My name is Andrew.
Louder.
My name is Andrew Sines. I go to Orange Grove High School, and I'm the class of 2024.
Your position?
I'm a slot receiver.
Let's do it again, get a lot of traffic going back, loud, we got traffic back here.
Right. My name is Andrew Sines. I go to Orange Grove High School. I play slot receiver, and I'm the class of 2024.
Good. Get down there.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, man, they get the job only. It's
good. Yeah. All right? Yeah, good class. I'm vertical and I'm football. Hey, it's all good. You ready? Name, school, position, grad year. Name, school, position, grad year. Pause in between each one. Right in front of the camera for the college coaches. The stream. Right in the middle of that walkway there.
Right
there's good. Look right. Up the camera.
Back up a little bit.
Loud. Oh, wait. You got your bib number, come back, I'm back. Bib number's gotta be in front. I'll help you. Hey. Go with the coach with the bib in front. It's gotta be in front, the coach can see it. Pause, grad year. Right there, midway of the sidewalk, right for the camera and the microphone. Nice and loud, you got background noise.
Name, school,
position, grad year.
Okay. Nick Woods.
Louder.
Nick Woods, St. Pius X High School, DB, 2024.
Good. Name, school, position, grad year. Move to the sidewalk a little bit, halfway. Move up, a little bit, right there. Okay. Loud.
John Rupert, Cedar Ridge, DB, 2024.
Good. Good job, John. Hey, you ready? Come on up. Got slider down. Name, school, position, grad year, pause, and position each one. Nice and clear, nice and loud. For the camera. No. Right here in front of the table, midway the walkway. Midway. Keep going. Now walk up to right there. Perfect.
Micah Carter.
Louder.
Micah Carter, receiver. 2027, Hendrickson.
Good. We cleared up. stuff. Backpacks against the wall over there. Ready? Name, school, position, grad year. Pause in between, nice and loud.
Name, school, position.
Name, school, position, grad year.
Romeo Rodriguez.
Hold on, make sure you're not blocking your bib number. Put your hands down. Nice and loud.
Romeo Rodriguez, class of 2025, D-line, Katie Payton.
Good. Name, school, position, grad year. Name, school, position, grad year.
Brandon Washington, Atascocita, corner 2025.
Okay. Y'all got a younger brother? No, yeah. Just one younger man said? Just three of y'all. Oh, okay. Where's your bib number at? Oh, okay. Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead and get cleared up. You're ready to go. Ready to go? Come on over to me. All right, you ready? Right there in front of the camera. Halfway in the sidewalk, right there. Hey, name, school, position, grad year. Name. Back up a little bit. Back up. Halfway. Right there. Turn and face it. Name, school, position, grad year, really loud. This is for the live stream.
All right. My name is Jordan.
Louder.
My name is Jordan Jones. I go to Westfield High.
Louder.
Louder, please.
Louder, sir. Shut up. My name is Jordan Jones, class of 2027. I play linebacker, and I go to Westfield High.
Good. Hey, now you're heading that way. Name, school, position, grad year. Nice and loud.
My name is Jalen Jones.
Nope.
My name is Jalen Jones.
Nope. Jalen Jones, Westfield High School, DB, class 26. What's up? That's all we can say.
All right. Jalen Jones, class 2027, linebacker, Westfield High School.
Do it again, all together. Let's do it.
All right. Jalen Jones, class 2027.
Name, all school, right. Position, grad year.
All right. My name is Jalen Jones, class of 2027, Westfield High, linebacker.
There you go. Name, school, position, grad year. Can you help me take
care? My name is Demarius Richard. I go to Legacy.
That's a little too
low. Raw receiver, 2027.
Change it later. Good. Name, school, position, grad year. Yeah. Guys, stay down there, please.
Eric Mickens.
Louder.
Eric Mickens, class of 2026.
Nope, still not loud enough.
Eric Mickens, class of 2026. I go to Rudder High School. I play linebacker.
Hold on. You're good. Head down. Next up. Name, school, position, grad year. Name, school, position, grad year. Move up to this halfway through the sidewalk. Right there. Nice and loud for your chest.
Marcus Roddy.
Nope.
Oh. Okay, I got you. Marcus Roddy?
Nope. What's your name?
Marcus.
Marcus what?
Roddy.
Marcus Carter! Whatever my high school. Athlete, class 26. It needs to be that loud.
Marcus Roddy, Louis D. Brandeis, running back, class of 2025.
Next. Name, school, position, grad year.
D.
Deion Edwards.
Louder.
Deion Edwards, Louis D. Brandeis, 2025 linebacker.
Perfect. Accept. Name, position, grad year, school.
Jacob Holmes.
Louder.
Jacob Holmes, Louis D. Brandeis, middle linebacker, class of 2025.
Do it again. That's all right.
Jacob Holmes, Louis D. Brandeis, class of 25, middle linebacker.
Good. State engineering, here we go. Name, school, position, grad year.
Name's Cameron Love.
Sorry. Slide over your left a little bit.
Sorry. And back a little bit.
Back. Right there.
All
right. My name's Cameron Love.
Put your hands down so the coaches can see your bib number. There you go.
Cameron Love, Edgewood High, offensive guard, class of 2027.
Next up, name, school, position, grad year. Hands down so we can see your bib number.
Trevor Golightly, Edgewood High. Trevor Golightly, Edgewood High, quarterback, 2027.
Nixon Porter, class of 2025, DB, Side Creek High School.
Hold on. Educator for 24 years, and I'm Come in front of the camera, name, school, position, graduate. This is the live stream for the college coaches. Name, school, position, graduate. Really loud in front of the camera. Whenever you're ready, right now. Yeah. Yeah, glasses off. Yeah, glasses off.
Name, position.
Yep, facing him right in the middle of the walkway in front of the camera. So we take a couple steps forward. Couple steps forward. Right there. Nice and loud, please.
Can I actually get him to stand a little bit back?
Take one big step back, right there. Nice and loud.
Say it right now.
Name, school, and pause in between. Name, school, position, graduate.
Bryce Howard Collins.
Nope, not loud enough.
Bryce Howard Collins. Quarterback, Katy High School, 2027.
Good. Hey, head down there. Name, school, position, graduate. Nice and loud. Nice and loud.
Trayshawn O'Neal, Io Connolly, 2025 linebacker.
Sorry, hold on.
Trayshawn O'Neal, 2025 linebacker, Io Connolly.
Get on down. bookmark on your browser. All the information you want to know about what your team is eligible, you want to go there, guarantee it. And I know my wife said it already, but I'll say it again. If you think your high school, nothing against high school counselors, if you think your high school counselors are up to speed on all NCAA eligibility degrees, they're not. If you leave it to them, you're going to fail. Just being straight up with you. One of the things about our family, we're going to tell you what you need to hear, not what you want to hear. So I'm going to tell you best practice. My wife and I, all four of our kids, we schedule a meeting with our counselor every year. We didn't tell them they're going to be a D1 athlete. We said, a kid might have a chance. Let's put together a freshman plan, a sophomore plan, a junior year plan, and a senior plan to make sure that if it does happen, we're good to go. My wife will tell you stories of kids who didn't know, like, I'm a freshman, I messed around my freshman year, got a D average. Then I grew, and all of a sudden, being recruited. And because I got D's my freshman year, I'm trying to make up that junior and senior year. You don't want to play catch-up. So I'm guaranteeing right now, the things my wife told you, get with your counselor, have a family plan, execute that with the high school counselor and coach, and that will increase your quick chance to get a scholarship at some level.
Talking about his background when he was recruiting my players. He talked about his background, It's about right now making sure that we get those good assessments so that we now, our coaches, all right, can take that information. And then, of course, bro, I know we're cool with us. We're going to take that information, all right? And your information that you gave us by registering, it goes right now, not just to this. Are we looking to give it to the D1 and all that? Yeah, guys, we need to make a good assessment. But we all know that that's from junior college to whatever. Because we know college football is all over the place. We know that already. And at the end of the day, guess what? If that's your kid, then we can get that kid to get your family some money to go to pay for college, then that's what I'm talking about. All right, to get that education, that's what I'm talking about. If they enjoy going there, great. You know, I always tell my kid, I'll use an example, being a coach's kid ain't easy. Same thing, what he ended up doing, guess what? He won D1, he's one of the top five quarterbacks in the country at that time. And you know, he ended up doing more. He ended up breaking his ankle. Second year, boom. I get a phone call from all my college coaches and all the office. The coaches ask me, no business, they'll drop off. They'll drop off the kid off. I said, I guess my brother, hey, I told him, look, it's now we know, all right?
Royal Junior High, safety.
What you say?
Name school.
Name school.
Graduate. Name school. Position. Loud. Look at the camera. Stay still. All right.
Royal Junior High.
All right. Obviously, right now we are
safety and 2027. Yeah.
What school?
Oh, Royal Junior High.
Okay, go again. Let's do it again. Name first. Name school. Position. Graduate.
Harvey.
First and last name.
Harvey Hubbard, school Brookshire, Royal.
Do it again.
We're
good. Loud.
Harvey Hubbard, school Royal High School, position safety in 2027.
Good. All right, jump in there, man.
It's about us right now. I love that number because it ain't just 300 kids that you guys have been in the middle of camp. So, guys, y'all been in there for like, oh my God, what's the biggest money grab? Oh my God. The only reality is that, that's what it's all about. Everybody should, because I know that's the only thing. commission gravel star. I get that.
Thank you.
on the line. Through. Good.
Thank you.
your parents real quick. I know y'all been around football a long time. You've seen the four guys at the combine. Just to let you know, this is the same equipment they use at the NFL combine. It's what we call laser testing. And if y'all run track, you know, out of that time. So, Roger, you kids think, of course, I ran 4.45, I ran 4.5, I ran 4.3. I've been around football, I've been a world class track athlete. 4.5 is world class speed. And most 14-year-olds don't run 4.5. So, what we'll do, when I go to the goals, they're going to coaches. I take their laser time, I find this 4.8, which is the standard, and that is their hand time. So for example, your kid runs a 4.80 laser. It's not that, so we're clear. 4.80 laser is a 4.62 hand time. I'm giving you both, because over the years, I've had lots of moms call me on Monday, coach, my baby don't run no 4.8, he's supposed to. Today, this is what he is, so I will give you their hand time, and their laser time. I will tell you up front, all coaches can care less about hand time. Well, coach, it was in my backyard, my dad, he got me at a 4.44. That ain't, he's not gonna, laser time works all that. And the reason why it's important for today, you give your son a baseline, A, going into any other college camps he has, and two, going into the season. Real talk right now. If your son today is running, when he ran back in January, y'all got problems. There's no way you should be a little bit faster if he's going through season. January's your baseline. You should be a little quicker, a little faster in July before you go to camp. If he's not slower, too much water burger. No way to live it out too much time. I'm just telling you the truth. Kids, if you got their baseline in January, to know, am I getting bigger, better, bigger, faster, stronger, quicker by the time I hit camp? Just so you know, kind of, that's how we do it here. You're going to get a laser time and you're going to get a hand time. But college coaches don't care about laser time. If you've got any questions,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
parents, we're about to break into football drills. Folks, get ready. The young man talking to your sons right now, his name is Mark Jackson Jr. He went to Cibola School High School, class 16. I slept with him for a long time.
Thank you. Oh! stay organized. We get a ton of reps. Alright? And you know what we're doing. Alright? We're waiting until we're constantly getting reps. So, when you're up, alright? Right now, we're playing off.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Hey Jasmine.
Yo.
Is he moving there?
Thank you.
about you. Take a knee right here. Take a knee right here to the sideline. They see me. They see me.
Eyes on me, like it's one of my fault.
Let's go, everybody up, let's go, hurry, team. Right time.
bid number 189, Chase Mott. Chase, come on up. Our last award is one of our important awards. Me and Coach Wood were discussing 15 years ago.
This kid was a good athlete. We call this our ABC award. A kid that showed great attitude, great behavior, and great character, and he was coachable. Besides out here trying to take care of himself, get his best reps, helping guys with him, asking me questions to the coaches, locking in with the coaches, helping out his guys that he's competing against. Just a guy that you probably want your daughter to marry. A great kid who's a great athlete. Our ABC award winner is bib number 188, Andrew Sands.
Oh, there go my stuff. I found it.
Everybody thought he lost the plug.
Yeah.
I got sold today, man. What part are you going to
do? Be your shirt.
Huh?
tell you. I know Chuck.
Thank you.